Hello everybody, my name is That One Idiot Gamer, and today I'm gonna be playing some more Misao. So let's just load my last save here. Alright, so what I found out, I rewatched some of Markiplier's Let's Play, and what I learned. Okay, that's not the right one. I gotta go find it. That's not it either. It's not one of those. Is it this one? That's where she is. Where is it? Oh, yes. Wait. Actually, I think there is... No, yes, I'm supposed to go to the library. Okay. So, there's supposed to key that's supposed to be a key that I can get from inside here somewhere. So, okay, ghost filled with hate and evil spirits can transform into hideous monsters. How frightful. Okay, I need to find it because there is a key that you're supposed to be able to find. Oh, I forgot. I was like, oh wait, did I already read that before? Because yeah, I did. I don't know if anybody get it. I'm going to find wherever this key is. Okay, so there's a key somewhere that you can get. I know it's somewhere because when I watched Markiplier's Let's Play, he got the key. It's not this room. It's one of the classrooms, I know that. Okay. Oh, oops, sorry. Is it a brand new game? Nope. You're not where it is either. I must know where it is. So this is down here. No. I don't like it. What is it? I know it's somewhere. Come on, game. Thank goodness. Unbelievable, I passed out after that quake and I became locked in the locker. Seems it's designed not to be open from the inside. Yeah, you think? School looks on, I'm going to go look around. Sir, it's dangerous here. Thank you. CD-ROM. Okay, so I'm guessing I'm supposed to go to the computer lab that is up here. It's not as funny as... Now I need to go back and get the CD-ROM that I just got. CD-ROM. Okay.